The pile over here has had 8 numbers flagged as duplicates, and so they have been replaced with new numbers. As a result, the one that you may have before could be replaced with a newer number, like, for example, 4.27 for the number 0.75, because it might be somewhere in the set that appeared twice. So I had to do this.